Hello, this is Geraldine from XR Pedagogy. Welcome to UBS by Mozilla. UBS is a virtual collaborative platform that runs in your browser. And this is very particular compared to other virtual reality platform or social network platform, as I like to call them, because it makes it accessible just from the web. So if you want to use Mozilla or UBS by Mozilla, the only thing you need to do is choose an avatar to represent you, put on your headphone and then jump right in. So you can join session or invite other people to session. You just need to create a code and then share this code and invite other avatar. You can host events, you can create events, or you can assist to other events. The only thing is that the maximum capacity of 25 avatar in the same place, because over this maximum capacity of people, the user who has a low capacity device may experiment problems. And what is very impressive with Mozilla is accessibility. You can actually have a VR headset and join UBS, like I'm doing right now. I've got a standalone VR headset, but you can actually access it from any device. So it can be a mobile phone, it can be your computer, it can be your tablet. Whatever your student have, they can join. So let me introduce this virtual environment I've chosen. It's a basic one you can have at the beginning. And once you create this code, you invite other avatar as I did right now. When you're in this environment, you see you have different screen over here, different place where you can meet, and other places here on this place just back there, to sit and watch a screen. Let me show you. Come with me, we just go there. So, as I said, here you have a nice screen where you'll be able to share some either some of your screen or some of the screens of other avatars you invited to the session. So, let me show you. Here you go. Here I decided to share the screen of XR Pedagogy channel, and you can see this little video of our animated logo. So if you'd like your student to share their screen, to explain what they have made, or if you would like to do some collaboration works, it's very easy to use. Now I'm going to show you the other feature. You can also decide to draw something. And here you go. I've got a little pen that appears, and you have this feature on your computer as well and on the other device. And you can decide to change color, to draw anything you'd like. The thing that we recommend if you want to use UBS for the first time with your student is to let your student discover the environment. So you need to let them use this little pen, try something, try to share the session. In the first 2-3 sessions, let them test all the features they can in UBS. So now I'm going to show you as well another very cool feature, which is the possibility to actually import 3D objects. So, and here you go, you've got this little object that I can import easily and decided to move around and play this little song, funny song. And if I want, I can just throw them away, which is super funny. Use some little emoji if you're not happy, or if you are super happy. So you understand there are different virtual environments, and all of these great features are free, and this is very amazing. So please try Apps by Mozilla and discover the fantastic community of teachers all over the world and homeschoolers that are already using it. And we will develop lots of different videos and tutorials to explain how to use it. If you like this video, feel free to like and just check the bottom just here. And I see you later on XR Pedagogy channel and on our website. Bye bye.